not the start. He looks like a different player. First point for Hong Kong. Great rally. But it's Houston Min making the mistakes, not Oh Sang-un. Right. Well, Houston Min is not... Well, it's... It's very rare in table tennis to see 11 points. Yeah. There it is, game number one. It's not his best shot, is it?
10-3 down. I would suggest with the Korean partnership, just
that was all serve. But plenty of support for South Korea. Well, we're heading for one game all. Lucky net cord. Emphatic winner from Oh Sang-un. That's his second game to Korea.
Good spin. Very good, keeping the ball as wide as time.
Forehand flick, though.
Exactly, but you soon.
It's one of the most difficult shots. So Korea taking control of this third game of nature, but for Yoo Sung Min.
New techniques need to be heard. Racket, and he found it next to him. Play using just one side of the racket. He's tried to change, and
so a very, very one side.
The weakness for me. Right, he went out to the forehand of Lung Chu and lost the point.
Oh Sang-un attempting a bit of disguise.
Well, they know that if
Hong Kong.
As soon as Lung Chu Yang can play forehands, he's dangerous. China. But this is a medal or no.
Suddenly, a change. Great return.
Missed it. Direct the first touch. That was some return to serve, Matthew. I know we get it.
So the backhand long. Yunnan Q. Well, that takes nerve.
Good return of serve. Sensible. Both played into. He was hesitant, was Oh Sang-un.
Side.
Just touched.
Well, it and they breathe again. That's the fourth game. Good block on the backhand by Jiang. That was set up by a beautiful return.
They have to try to get him with the forehands early in the rally.
With Korea now made a mean. He's shaped to play short, but it's not over. Is he feeling the tension?
Touch.
Beautiful flick.
Whoa! Unbelievable.
Well, we've just seen.
That's audacious.
Poor return of serve from Oh. And Korea South Korea fire back. Oh, yes!
But the level's gone up, Matthew. The level of...
That was brave, and it was on the white line. And it's long. Yeah. The forehand goes long. Jubilee point margin.